Welcome to the zSpace Inspire, a glasses-free, augmented and virtual reality laptop which can be used to explore math, science, design, career and technical education programs of study, esports, and a whole lot more. Before you get started, there are a few things you need to know. First, you should have the following items: the stylus and stylus sensor module, the charging cable, and of course, the zSpace Inspire. Plug the stylus sensor module into any USB port on your Inspire. Be sure that it's flat on the table and that both legs are flush to the system. If you are using our blue stylus, plug it into one of the USB-C ports on the left of the Inspire first. Then, plug in the stylus sensor module. If you are using our folding stylus sensor module, unfold it, then hold down the button to adjust the height of the USB. Then, plug the blue stylus into a USB-C port. Now connect the charging cable to the right side of the laptop. Sit front and center of the computer. Notice the reflector points around the screen? These points are tracked by the stylus sensor module to help the stylus track whatever you are interacting within an application. For the best experience, make sure none of the reflectors as well as the webcam are covered, and tilt the screen to an angle that will provide you with the best view. Next, pick up and hold the zSpace stylus like how you would hold a pen. We'll mostly use the center front button to interact with and pull objects out of the screen. The left and right stylus buttons will perform different functions in different applications, like dissecting, magnification, and more, so be sure to try them out. After you connect your laptop to the internet, you can now open zCentral on the desktop and launch your zSpace applications. Just find the activity, experience, or application you'd like to use, and click Launch. And now you're ready to use zSpace! Have fun exploring!